intro. What's up, y'all? It's Aaron Bewley, and I am going to talk to you all about VxRail today and VMware integration specifically. This thing is VMware in a box. Rack and stack this thing, you plug it in, you turn it on, and what do you get? You get VMware immediately. VxRail is co-engineered with VMware. VMware and EMC, they're like in a little crucible and they just bake this stuff and it's awesome. Nobody else has that, right? If you wanna go to someone else and you wanna ask them, hey, what's your VMware integration? Oh, well, VMware releases some stuff and we read about it and then we try to figure it out and we, no, that's not the case. This is VMware's go-to-market hardware. If any of you out there have ever deployed vSphere, this thing will do it for you. There's a 10 to 15 minute process where you go through and you input IP addresses, host names, passwords, and that's it. But the concept is to turn it on and immediately be deploying virtual machines.
Captain vSAN!
When you want to talk about VMware integration, the fact that vSAN is a checkbox enablement, it's already in the code. That's huge. That's why people choose VMware. That's why vSphere is a next level hypervisor. Gone are the days of LUN management. That's why vVols are a thing. That's why vSAN is a thing. Stop managing LUNs. Everyone else, you gotta do that. You have to do that. You have to live in the past because you don't have that vSphere integration. Getting lightheaded yelling so much. This is the first hardware platform in the history of VMware that VMware sells. It's VMware! So when you talk about VMware integration, you can't get any closer than that. Did I mention you get single phone call support?
It's ridiculous!
Can I manage it with my existing vCenter tools? Yes, yes you can, because that's what it is. It is vSphere. Use your tools. Use vCenter. Do it!
It can't get any easier!